gathering at Cheektowaga Town Park today for the 19th annual Walk to Remember. The walk is held by the Western New York Perinatal Bereavement Network in memory of infants who have died. Money raised will go to services to assist parents who've lost their children. Well, that's all the time we have.